This video covers setting a spending limit or a budget in your Google Hotel Ads Center for your Google Hotel Ads. To keep things simple, the Google Hotel Ads Center has a tab where you can manage your daily spending limit, appropriately named Budget. Navigating to this tab, you'll see two main sections: the top, where you can set spending limits, and the bottom, where you can actually report on your day-to-day spend. By default, no cap is set for your Google Hotel Ads advertising. To set one, simply toggle to the daily spend cap and enter your desired daily budget and currency. Note that the minimum cap is $100 USD. Also in this section, you can set a maximum bid cap. Think of this as a safety valve. In other words, if you want to ensure you never bid over a certain amount, you can set a bid limit. Simply toggle to the maximum bid cap and enter your desired bid maximum and currency. Moving to the bottom section of the budget tab, you can see your actual daily hotel ads spend. This information helps you see if your daily budget is limiting your opportunity to show to potential customers searching for the rooms you have. Notice that if there was no budget cap set on a certain day, the budget spent will be 0%, as you see at the bottom of this example.